Okay, I don't know if you guys can hear me, but I'm getting a network error, so he's just gonna have to give me a second. There we go. It's working, it's working, it's working. Finally! Bloody network errors. Right, let's try again, shall we? Thank goodness I saved it. There we go. Stupid thing! Alright, sorry guys. I'm sorry. Everything's perfect. Everything's not bloody perfect. It's crashed on me again. I'll have to have a look at what's causing that. I mean, it is an older game, so it could be an operating system issue. I'm gonna have to. I'm a freak, am I? Okay. That's fine. I will be a freak. I am quite happy to be a freak. More than happy to be a freak. Right, let's see if we can do this without it bloody crashing again. Morrigan, and you, love. Look, I don't mind freezing some refugees as long as it freezes these buggers at the same time. Oh! I was hoping that you were. Okay. I know he's like super squishy right now, but it's just annoying when it does tricks. Like, it's not like the system can't handle it. Jesus, it's just Skyrim on all the graphics, so I don't know what's going on with it. Like, anyways. Dead too. Alright, well. It's down to the two mages again. When can you do a group heal, love? Go. Okay, you're gonna have to take a potion, darling. No choice, take a potion. It's okay. Let's see what we can do with this, shall we? We go around there. Yes! Now that's what I call a revive. Yes. Right, Mama. It's that emissary that's causing the problems. That emissary that's causing the problems. So let's go get it. No, you don't. Oh, no. What on earth caused that? Jesus. Right, all right.
As you wish.
This is not going to be an easy win. I can tell you that. Why is she? Oh, no, she's marked for death. We're screwed. Try and keep her alive, but I don't think it's gonna work. I'm pretty sure that Sten's not female. Pretty sure he's not female. Damn certain he's not, in fact. Damn certain he's not. We'll take that. I'm gonna need it. Yeah, I took Stan with me because we're looking for his sword, so. Don't particularly like him, I've got to be honest. He's not my favourite character, but, you know. That's why we're using him. He is a bit squishy though. To be fair, he's meant to be big and tough and stuff, but he's not. Right, you lot. While they're all taking care of that, you're gonna come and take care of this bloody emissary because he needs his ass kicking, alright? It's important that he's taken care of ASAP. Let her die. Oh, yeah. You might be standing there to let her die. Yes. Okay. Because we kind of screwed up. Okay. Get your ass over there, woman. Well, she takes care of him, and she takes care of him. Let's go and stand here and mind blast everybody. That's it. And we will freeze there. Damn. Can we take him down? Because he's the most important to kill. Right? You need to heal him. She's pretty capable of handling herself for the time being. Win, do not die, love. Seriously, what are you doing to yourself? Damn it! Now we're screwed. I think we maybe need to look at doing this again with something else. Yep, now she's dead. We are screwed. You might as well just die. Die and we'll try again. Damn it! There's too many of them. Okay. Too many of them. This is what I get. I don't want to lower the difficulty. I want to do it on hard. Right. Let's try taking care of her. Right. I know what to do. Maybe. Maybe this could be a good tactic to use. Right, jump in here, mind blast everybody. Right, now the rest of you, all get your ass over here. All of you, come on.
Very well.
Win? No, Win's not already dead. Jesus, I thought she was already dead. Heal everybody. Leave them there. Heal her. Damn, she's dead. Yep, that tactic ain't gonna work. I'll tell you now. Okay. You can't mind blast yet, but you can.
I am.
Wipe them out. There we go, let's try that. Let's try that. Until we can revive somebody, right? That did not work.
Could it move faster?
Nope, not gonna work.
Run while you can.
I'm not in the UK anymore. Yeah, I could just lower it now. I'm not in the UK anymore. I'm actually in Ireland, but yes, I'm from the UK. Hard mode is more of a challenge. You are absolutely right, but right now I'm not handling the tactics very well. So, let's give it one more go. If I die, I'll lower it, right? Wait, can I get her another spell? Wait. Am I being stupid? No, I didn't get it yet. Thought I was being stupid. Right, but we can move that one down because that one can be used whenever we want it, right? You can't really do anything yet either. I've always loved this game. I've played it through on every possible scenario on this stage. Right. Problem we've got now is that everybody's nearly dead. So you take that. You do a group heal. Damn it! Okay, alright. It's not a problem. It's not a problem, let's revive her, okay? Where is she? She's there on the floor, I can see her. Right, so let's revive her. Fireball, everybody move your asses. Damn it! See, that fireball gets me every bloody time. Right, well. Give me a second, I will lower the difficulty level just while we get through this, because I don't want to have to keep redoing this again. Wait, can we just leave? No. Right, lower the difficulty level. Just while we get this one done. You go over there and attack him. I want you to come and mind blast this lot. No, you don't, Mrs. No, she's not out, she's just on cooldown. Okay, wait, let's cast that on her and you take that. I don't think it's gonna work though. I think now she's been marked for death, she's kinda screwed. She is. Alright, well, we're gonna have to manage it without her then. I never use it, to be honest. It's not something I ever bother with. Gotcha. Heal yourself, love. Okay, well, it's not the one I was aiming for, but it'll do. It'll do. You want an order, love? You can have an order. There you go. Oh, great. Now he's dead again. Let's see what's going on. There we go. Next.
As you wish. Too easy.
Thank you, Win. I use feet and inches. I've always used it, so I'll continue to use it. You are alright, my darling. look at that, that'll give you supporting damage. Seems frozen actually, but well. In the US, they drive on the wrong side of the road. Don't even get me started. Yay, we got decent stuff out of that one though. There we go.
I see.
That's offensive, oh well. Coming in here telling me that we drive on the wrong side of the road and stuff's offensive, so but you know, you didn't catch me calling you out on it. If you wanna be offended, love, be offended, it ain't gonna change nothing. Right. Put the difficulty level back up to where it's supposed to be. There we go. Right. Okay, so they're done. We need to go back to the Chantry. We do. We need to go kill Flemeth. We need to go back to... We have to actually go to Orzammar for Sten's sword. But we've not finished the... Right, let's go to Haven. No, wrong one. Silly mama, we're going to, trying to go to Haven. We're trying to go to Haven. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, we can. I can live with this. I can live with this. Dude, what you got for me?
You have coins, stranger?
I have coins, stranger.
Orzammar closed off. Old Tegra can give you a discount. Fine weapon and arms, dwarven made.
He was sending me messages. Oh, yeah, I'll go, Mikey. I'll go. Take me to the babies. Give me 1 second. I'm getting text messages. There we go. Let's see this discount of yours. Right, let's see. We've only got that much money. Well... We can sell that crap because we don't need it. We can sell that because we don't need it. We're going to keep that though. Those can go because they're really not that good. That one can go and that one can go. The gold ring can go and the iron rings can go because we have no use for those. Right, let's see, dude. What have you got? I think we already took the backpack and stuff, didn't we? Yep, we did. Right, okay. You haven't really got anything, mate. You ain't really got nothing. So that's fine. We don't need to spend any monies. We don't need to spend any monies. And we've gone to Redcliffe for some strange reason. We don't even need to be here. Well, actually, there are a couple of things we can do while we're here, I guess. Because we've got that deserter to speak to. We've got a widow to speak to. And I need to try and get in the chest in the general store. For Severin. I do. we can have a nosy at that. I do think this is such a pretty village, but I'm pretty certain that these houses would have collapsed by now because they're not really that structurally sound. If we're honest. If we're being perfectly honest, I don't think they're that structurally sound. Does this one need opening? I can't remember. Can't remember. Yes. Okay, so we've got this deserted dude over a bridge of some sort. This one. This one. I was gonna go make a birthday cake this afternoon. Nothing for now, what?
Very well.
I thought we had the dessert thingy that we needed to do. Maybe he's not a deserter, maybe he needs to sign up for something else. Oh, okay, Mikey, you go on off out, love. You go on off out. Enjoy yourself. Oh, there's my phone. Give me a second, get somewhere safe and I will check it. Okay, so she's, yeah, all right.
Blessed are the peacekeepers.
See how much money she gives
champions
me.
Champions of the just.
Oh, three, nice. Did I miss a notification going off? You hate these Twitch ads, do you? Sometimes it can be a bit of a pain, yes. I understand that. I do understand that. Notification, there we go. Thanks for the follow, Star. Okay, I have a specialization to unlock. And I'm going to unlock the Ranger first. I'll go for the Duelist next, okay? That one needs level 12. Well, I'm not quite level 12 yet. Right, let's unlock my baby. Let's summon a baby to come play with Mama. Yes. Okay, Dexterity probably needs increasing. Cunning definitely needs to go up. Constitution needs to go up. We'll go up with Dexterity as well. Okay. Is there anything else on this board that I need to get? No, okay. So that's done. There is... Do I need to talk to you about anything, dude?
Maker's blessings upon you, Warden.
No, I think you're done. Grease the wheels. That's what I was looking for. We need that for talking to the... couriers. Right, villager, what else did we need to do while we were here? There was somebody that I needed to give a death notice to, I'm fairly certain. You will be grand, sweetheart. You will be grand.
You saved us.
I did save you.
I can't believe we're alive. And it's finally over.
We will be there. What are you going to do
with
now?
Mother and father both gone. I suppose they'll send us to an orphanage. Maybe separated. At least we're both alive. I won't forget what you did, though. Neither of us will. Thank you.
Why'd you have to go to an orphanage?
With mother and father dead, we don't have any money. I think we have relatives in Denerim, but we've no way to get there. We'll be fine. I promised Mother I'd see to Bevan's safety, and I will.
Perhaps I could help you get to Denerim.
Your path is probably much too dangerous for us. There are wagons going there, but it would be expensive.
There you go.
Oh, how generous we are today, it appears.
Oh, shut up, you shrew.
That's incredibly kind of you. This is more than I ever dreamed of. With this, I can hire a wagon to take us to Denerim. We have family there, and they'll take us in for sure now. Come on, Bevan, let's find one now. Make a watch over you. I'll never forget you.
I gave her 5 gold, bloody hell. I thought it was 500 silver. Right. You.
Yes?
I'm Mina. There you go, Blackstone Vickers.
Right. Let me take
a look. Quill's streaming in a wee while. She is. You'll be grand, sweetheart. You'll be grand, and I'll be there as soon as I can. I will be there as soon as I can. Okay, so that's that done. Let's have a look what else we've got in this journal. Blackstone Irregulars, notice of death. Right, so I need to take one more into Denerim. Restock in the guild, bring 20 health poultices. Okay, I can probably do that. Okay. Frostback Mountains. We've got him in Lake Gallenhard. Denerim and Frostback Mountains, okay. And Grease the Wheels is the Hooded. Right, okay. Favours to interested parties. This one is interesting. Keep an eye out. Okay. Solving problems. Deals went bad in the market. Okay. That's fine. Negotiation aids. Deliver 15 toxin extract samples to a well-connected bartender. Okay. Alright. So, I guess we're going after the urn. Mages Collective. The mystical sites, okay. Notices of termination. We'll find them. Brazilian Forest, okay. Return to the collective for your reward. Find five stalls of the banister. We don't always get them done, but let's hand in this reward and head over to Haven then. You are all professional. You're awesome, sweetheart. You did awesome. We don't have the Mages Collective in here, do we not? Okay. Alright, I don't know why this is still on fire. It should have gone out. Let's have a look, because there's probably some things to pick around about, and then we can leave and go to Haven.
Yes.
Thank you. Oh wait, there's the Mages Collective. We do have a Mages Collective also.
The Mages Collective thanks you. Make us smile
you
upon
you. You are welcome, dude. Nothing in the bag, okay. Oh, wind leveled up. Awesome. Wind, darling, you need constitution quite badly. And your magic needs to go up. That's level 12, okay. You're not concentrating on those, really. We want you to concentrate on these. Yes. Okay. We need to speak to him about his daughter. We do. While we're here. All these things still on fire. The blacksmith is over here. Oh, we should go up to the tavern too. And the general store.
My Valena returned. She told me of your daring rescue. I can't begin to tell you how grateful I am. Take this. A reward for your deed. It's dwarven made and should serve you well.
Awesome.
Thank you again. I'm forever in your debt.
Sure you are, but there was something in here. At some point, like a hidden stash or something? I don't know. I can't find it. Anything in here? No, can't go through that. Right. General store we need. General store we need. That's not it, that's Caitlin's house. But this is the general store here. Yoss. Insufficient skill, are you kidding me, dude? So I need to get my lock picking up again. We have to remember it's there though. Twin's house.
Phew,
Some fight. Reminds me why I left Orzammar in the first place.
Why is that?
Constant fighting. A warrior's life there is blood, ash, and dust. Though I'm not sure who's dirtier. These creatures are darkspawn.
Looking for the Quinari sword you bought.
Now, why would you be interested in that?
It's mine.
You know, Farron didn't mention the giant he took it from was alive.
Didn't even get to Farron, but anyway.
6 sovereigns.
2 sovereigns, take
good
it or
enough.
Leave it.
It's in my strongbox. Here's the key. Now, why don't you leave me alone?
Okay. Why can't I get into your strongbox, dude? You've just given me the key. Why can't I get in the strongbox? Is it because I haven't spoken to the other guy yet? Damn it! Okay, alright. So try leaving and coming back in. He is mean. Just don't know why the strongbox isn't
very
working.
Well.
Might be because I didn't go to the Frostback Mountains yet. Entirely possible that that's why. Alright, we'll have to go to the Frostback Mountains and come back. We will. That's pretty much it for here for now. So let's head on out and let's see. Where do we want to go to Haven. We want to go to Haven because we need to get that Urn of Sacred Ashes. We can do the other stuff after, right? At least get the first part of this done. We said we were looking for the end, so let's head on over that way. We'll go with the party we've got and then we'll leave Sten back. Haven, that's where we're going. Yeah, once we've got there, because Sten has a cutscene when we get here, so. Oh, we're attacked on the way. We're attacked on the way, dudes. Oh, no, we're not attacked on the way. We just got him again. Gets around him, doesn't he? Jesus. Right. When we head in here, Sten should start telling us off.
As you say.
What are you doing in Haven?
Minding my own business.
There's nothing
dude.
For you here.
Very well, excuse me. I have business here, so this is Haven. I would like to explore for a while.
We do not appreciate lowlanders looking about our home as though it were some sort of zoo.
Oh, well. Is there a brother Genetive here?
Perhaps revered Father Eirik will know of whom you speak. Unfortunately, he's ministering to the villagers at the moment and cannot be disturbed. I suggest you seek your brother elsewhere.
Nope.
It's always been thus in Haven. We do not question tradition.
Nearly. Very well, excuse me, are your traditions different to ours? Have you heard of a sacred
ashes? The urn is nothing but a legend.
Genetive's research suggests that...
I do not know who Brother Genetive is or what he says. However, I'm sure people can convince themselves of anything. You may trade for supplies at the shop if you wish. Then I suggest you and your companions leave.
Okay. They are hiding something.
Mm-hmm.
It is obvious, is it not?
It is.
Interesting strategy.
There
Tell
we go.
Me, do you intend to keep going north until it becomes south and attack the Archdemon from the rear?
What are you talking about? It'll never see it coming. This is necessary. Don't argue with me right now, Sten.
Is it? I see. I was mistaken then. It seemed to me that we were climbing a mountain in the middle of nowhere on some frivolous whim of yours.
You have a better idea. Arleman is ill. That's why we're here. This isn't frivolous. What do you want exactly?
Reason. The Archdemon is our goal, and we are heading away from it to find the charred remnants of a dead woman. I will not simply follow in your shadow as you run from battle.
I'm not running, Sten. You said your piece, now get in line. Well, there's nothing you can do. I'm in charge. You're free to leave. I'm not running, Sten.
No, you're not. I'm taking command.
No, you're not. Just try it.
Defend yourself, Warden. We will settle this.
All right, if I've got to fight you, I've got to fight you, dude. Come on.
Fight shortly.
Thank God you're squishy, dude.
I was wrong. You are strong enough. What now?
That's up to you.
Lead. I will follow.
There we go. There we go. Try kick my ass. We'll give you that. Not to you. To you.
Unexpected. Thank you.
Win. You like wine. I got wine for you, I know I did. Did I not? Okay. Alright then. Marigan.
A fine gift. You have my thanks.
You are welcome, darling. Right. That's that sorted. I did kick his ass, wee shite.
Come, come, Bonnie Lynn. Tell us where you've been. Where you... Who are you?
I'm
you shouldn't be
home.
Here.
Who are you?
I asked you first.
I'm
Lowlanders
Mama.
Don't belong here. What? Why are you looking at me like that?
Because I felt like it. I'm trying to decide whether to eat you. I bet you're a clever boy. What you know about
it's
Haven?
It's just Haven. I like that dagger. I wonder if the father will let me have it.
Give me the elf root. Oh, what's this down here?
I am led to understand that the Canari have their own mages as well. Is this so?
You would not understand.
Not understand? Is it mental capacity that you believe I lack? Or are you worried I will sympathize with my so-called brethren?
Take your pick.
Is that supposed to make me angry?
It...
Rose!
That is human blood.
How do you
know? I just do. I also know that no one can lose that much blood and live.
This village is not quite what it seems, is it?
Nope. It is most certainly not. Okay, we've got another love letter. Awesome. Now we have to find the store. Give me those. Master lock picker. Whoop whoop. Oh, great. Now we're being attacked. Lovely. Right.
There we go, baby.
Wow, Sten just headbutted him. Did you see that? That was awesome! Come here, Wolfie, what can you do? Go and howl at him. Oh my god, I'm a Wolfie! Yes! Smack him, Sten, go on. Mama got her own baby wolf. So happy. So happy. Right, so we can't get in there. Let's see. Thank you. Can't get in there, okay? Okay, so we've got the general store that we're trying to find, which is not there. And it's not there. And that's a villager's house. So, it's gotta be this way, right? A little bit creepy. Give me the Olivian potion. Alright, so it's that way. Okay. No. So that leads out. Okay. Alright. This is gonna be the general store then, right? Village
As
shop.
You say.
Let's see what's in here. Antiven leather boots, that's what I want. That'll make Zevran happy. Oh yes it will. Oh dear. Oh no! One of our Lehman's knights. That's not good. That's not good at all. Poor dude.
Of course.
Just one. Just one, Trix. I can summon an animal once I get my skill up. I can summon more, so. You come down here, dude. We'll take you up. Night, night. other one down. Yeah, it would be cool if I could have two or three, but nope, I can only have one. My wolfie's dead, so give me a minute. Of course, it takes down some of my stamina as well, but...
Is everyone in the chantry? These villagers are a remarkably pious bunch.
There we go. Right, what I'm actually going to do, guys, is before we go in here, I am going to save it right here. Because my little one is due home in 20 minutes and I have a birthday cake to cook. So, I obviously can't keep going for too long. Let us see. Quill is live, so we're going to go and raid Quill. And I would appreciate it if everyone could give her a follow, because she's literally just started streaming. She is a huge sweetheart. She's been a huge supporter of mine for a long time. And I just want to give something back. So if we head on over there and raid her, I am going to be back tomorrow morning. Yes, tomorrow. No, I'm going to be back this evening, although we're not quite sure what with yet. I will be back this evening with something. Don't know what. So I will see you in a few hours. Ciao for now, guys.